Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name's Inside A Gamer. Welcome back to Homsy 2. Welcome back to Bodenheim version 5 from Dazza 1980. And it's been a week or so since I've done a video on this. Now the main reason was my Windows crashed. I lost all my things. I had to re-download everything. It's just taking a bit of time to get everything back together, but we're here now. And we're gonna be looking at the 402. We're gonna be heading up to Wootton High Road from Apsley. That is the plan. Hopefully we don't get lost. Big thank you to Dazza for allowing us access to the map again, soon to be released. Not sure when, but soon to be released. So hopefully you guys will be able to enjoy this very, very soon. I'm quite excited to get this on BCS for the bus company. And I might even do a run or two with the Simply Connect repaints just for a bit of fun. But today, yeah, we're here in the E400 London variant, obviously, in this lovely go-ahead. I prefer the grey skirt variant myself. I quite like it. It's my favourite kind of repaint for them. And yeah, we should be a fun little route. So we are going to be going from Apsley Station to Wootton High Road. That is the plan. This route will run 24 hours a day, which is really good. So plenty of runs, plenty of routes. So let's get straight into it and hopefully not get too lost. Now, you guys seem to have enjoyed so far what you've seen of the route. So hopefully you guys will enjoy this as well. Be handy if we actually have our steering wheel connected. There we go. Lovely jubbly, we're all in. Okay, put it into drive, take the brake off. And I believe we're going to stand C, I think it is. Or it could be just here. But that's the alighting. So we must be going down here somewhere. That's stand 3 and 2. Stand 1 for the 402. So this is where you can park up, obviously, but we're going to head down because we are running next at 10 past 3 in the afternoon. I think the map is looking absolutely fantastic. I said in the last one, really excited about seeing more of the area. It's such a huge refresh, and I think Dazza has done a fantastic job, in all honesty. Okay, let's open up the door. People are going to get on. That's good. That means we're doing something right. Good day, driver. I get a nice little screenshot of this, maybe. That could be the thumbnail. Could be. Okay, we haven't got our lights on. Oh, no. Naughty, naughty. Always have to run running lights. Okay, everyone's just getting on. Good thing is we don't have any... don't have to send any tickets in here. Hopefully this should all be up and running. Let's get our camera back.
Hi.
Jesus, we're going to be full, and we've not even gone anywhere yet.
Hiya, driver.
Hello.
So, over the next couple of days, I will be releasing more videos on this. I will get back up to the speed that I should be, but if any of you want to check out Dazza 1980 on YouTube, the guy who's making the map, or refurbishing the map, as whatever we want to call it, he is posting videos very frequently of all the routes and stuff. So definitely worth checking him out. Okay, so all should be good here. We aren't due out till 10 past. When is that now? Okay, we actually are late. Okay, so that's good. It means we can just get out of it. Road. Thinking what I might do next on the next video is I might check out maybe possibly the 800, which is an express from Knockhill Business Park, but we'll have to see. Maybe I might do that in the Simply Connect repaint, because I don't have any other repaints for the E200. For some reason, I can't get the other ones to show that are in the pack. It really does have a greater London kind of feel to it. J just having all this traffic and stuff, like I said before as well, just it's such a huge improvement. And because I haven't played in a week as well, it just it reminds me like, oh wow, it actually is really nice. Now the route that we did the last time was kind of a little bit out from the towns and stuff, so I'm quite excited to see the changes between the towns, getting a bit more deeper into the map as we go through some of these routes. Don't think I'll be able to cover all of them, but before release anyways, but I'll definitely try and do a couple more for you guys. Interesting, that bus is showing the correct livery, but when I try and spawn in with the livery, it doesn't work. Interesting that, isn't it?
Hiya, driver.
Stanton Street. Walton Avenue. Apsley House.
Okay, so this is where things will go wrong. So this is the station itself. I think it's stop C. We'll double check in a minute. Hopefully the route markers are quite simple. Pretty sure it's down here. There you go. For the 402. Stop E.
Hello.
Okay, so we are going to the right out of here. I think this area looks quite nice.
Apsley Town Hall. Five points corner.
Hello.
Q Lane.
Hello.
Hello.
Meadow View.
Hello there.
Hampton Road.
Hello.
Morning, sweetie.
Frederick Street. Bramley Halls. Villa allotments. St. Catherine's Hospital, main entrance. And cottages. Worsley House. Shops. Chiseltown Manor.
Oh, hello.
this Thor church. Winterborn Shops. Asda Superstore.
Okay, so we've seen obviously this area before in the last video. I think the route is really, really nice. Probably going to be a big favorite of the route, especially that it's running 24 hours a day, especially for the BCS players for Simply Connect. I know a lot of them have been talking about the map and they're quite excited. Hopefully PDP won't have any issue adding this, but you know, we know that PDP can be a bit of a pain. We still don't have the latest update to Linkshare on BCS, and that's been, what, 2 weeks nearly now. But once again, I think Daz has done a fantastic job in his free time to do this for people. I think it's fantastic. All the OMSI graders, in fact, you know, I think it's great. All the freeware stuff that we get, European, English, no matter what we get, it's great because the amount of time and effort that goes into these, you know, they put a lot of effort in. Go on, people.
Asda Superstore. Wooten Road.
Also, the last time I went down here, the repaints didn't show on the buses, so that's good. My my game seems to have fixed itself. Good to see the depot.
Hurry away. Drumford Corner.
Okay, got a bit of a queue of buses, it.
Leyland Street.
Thank you. Okay, and there we have it. Timetable's all good, which is nice. Most of the people are slowly getting off the bus. There we go. I'll turn that off. There we go. Good. It's maybe a nice little screenshot here. So there we go. Lovely route. I think the map looks fantastic. It's, you know, it looks really good. Like I said before, it gives me that kind of Chelmsford kind of area feel. It's supposed to be more kind of Kent, but, you know, I've not really been down there very much. If you guys are enjoying this and you want to see some more of this, please let me know in the comments down below. Subscribe if you're new, hit that like bell. And other than that, thanks for watching. I'll see you at the next one. Bye for now.